dumbass. Who pulls up to a crime scene like that? You're gonna contaminate the damn evidence.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Looks like the kid was plumb ripped apart. It's Casey Guthrie. I knew his daddy.
You know what did this, don't you?
I do not want to hear that ignorant shit, Mark.
Me and me both know what did this, Sheriff. I'm out of taste.
When you're finished with what you're doing there, call the coroner's office and get him out here.
What's it gonna take, Sheriff? You still don't believe how many dead bodies
now?
Jen?
Yeah?
I have a little confession to make.
What did you do this time?
Remember when I told you my father's godson was staying with us for a few weeks?
Yeah, Dave or something. You said your dad's like helping him with career planning stuff?
Right. I invited him to stay with us at the cabin for a couple of nights. But only for a couple of nights. And then the rest of the week, it'll just be me and you. And we'll just hang and do girl stuff. You know, have fun.
Maya. This isn't supposed to be a party.
I know. And I know I should have asked you first. But he really needs some time away. He's been through some pretty shitty stuff. He's just as confused as you are. But he doesn't have a mom like yours to turn to, you know? It's pretty lost.
You think I can talk to my mom?
Yeah, why not? Your mom's great, Jen. I don't understand why you hate her so much. Are you mad? Shit, you're mad. Jen, sorry.
I'm not mad. You know I can't be mad at you.
You're going to love him. He's really cool. And he's smart like you. Not to mention, he's smoking hot. Maybe the two of you could, you know, hang out.
I don't think so.
Well, he is cute. If he wasn't practically my brother, I'd probably do him.
I'm sure you would, Maya.
Bitch.
Slut.
Hey, the way I see it, it'll be good for you. You've always been such a loner. Plus, with me going away to school next month. Anyway, being around someone besides me might help draw you out of your funk. It's only a couple days. He's really cute. If I got a long, long way to run. If I got a long way. Long, long way to run. If I got a long, long way to run.
Who's that girl?
I have no clue.
Hey, sweetie. How you guys doing?
Good.
Guess we beat you here.
Guess so.
Jen, this is Dave. Dave, this is Jennifer.
Hey, Jen, how you doing?
Okay.
Nice to meet you. Oh, yeah, and I brought my friend, Brooke.
Who is she? You never mentioned a girl.
Just this girl I'm seeing. You won't even know she's here. It is okay, right?
The more the merrier. So, what's there to do around here?
Well, there's canoeing. We can ride a bike.
Skinny dip.
You can bake in the sun.
Seconds quicker. Good work. You want to do it again? Okay, to the tree and back. Get on your mark. Get set. Go! Same time when you're tired. We'll do more once you've rested up a bit.
Jen, I have to get going. You want to come say bye to me? Should I still take good care of her?
Yes, I will.
Good. Come here. Jen, I'll be back on Sunday, okay? I want you to call me every night before you go to sleep. All right, sweetie? You can give me a hug? Jen, why don't you want to give me a hug? Come here. You won't forget the call.
No, I won't forget.
Have fun.
I will.
Be safe. I love you, okay?
there for?
I just miss you. I just miss you so much.
Oh, princess.
Eartha Jen. Hello. Jen. You okay?
Oh, I'm great. I'm paying attention. Fine.
It's nice. Very nice. Is there a hotel around here? Don't let the door hit you in the ass, okay, hon?
She's kidding, right?
Of course she is. Duh. Come on, let's go see the bedrooms.
Come on. Let's go pick out our room. There are only two bedrooms?
Yeah, you guys could have this one.
A twin bed.
I'm sure you guys could figure it out. Hell, there's always the porch and your sleeping bags.
We'll screw them together.
Yeah.
It's getting late. Maybe we should go in town and get some supplies.
I'll make a list for you and Brenda to take to town.
It's Brooke.
What?
You just call me Brenda, and my name is Brooke.
Hey, Mai, why don't you just go with him?
You don't want me to stay here with you?
No, actually, I'd kind of rather be alone anyway, so...
You sure? I mean, you are okay being here, right?
Yeah, I'm sure. I'm fine, really. Sorry, just... Really. It's cool.
Okay. All right, guys. Let's go.
Kids just passing through?
No, we're staying at the cabin on the lake for a week. Ma'am, I'm sorry, but there's something in this water.
Oh, here. There you go, hon. All gone. Our dinner special tonight is fried catfish, french fries, and hush puppies. And your choice of large beverage, orange soda, iced tea, and beer. Of course, If y'all ask for beer, I'm gonna have to see your ID.
Are those hush puppies, like, fried?
You aren't from around here, are you?
No. Not even close.
Of course they're fried, honey. Did you ever hear of baked hush puppies?
I'll just have the cheeseburger and fries.
Yeah, me too. I don't think I can eat anything with a head still attached. Make it 3 cheeseburgers and fries.
Okay, coming up.
Think? I mean, is it just me or does everyone here seem weird?
I tried to, but here. No, it's dead. Yeah? Everything but the phone. That was sort of the idea. No, you don't. You want me to need you, and I don't. And I am safe here. You know what? I have to go. I'll call you when I get to New Orleans.
Hello. It's okay. It's okay. I'm Dustin. I live in the cabin next door to where you're staying.
You scared the shit out of me.
I'm sorry.
Sure you don't want anything?
No, thank you.
You don't seem like a local.
I'm not.
You live here now, though?
For now. You do realize you're over 10 miles from town, right?
Yeah, I remember that. We drove here. You carry that shotgun with you everywhere you go?
If you've seen what I've seen, you would understand.
And what have you seen?
Long story.
Well, I got time. I'm gonna be here all week.
I brought my wife Kay out here about a year ago. That was the last time I saw her.
Oh my God. That's horrible. Did they ever catch him?
And it wasn't a man who took her.
Well, if it wasn't a him, then what was it?
Your dad. Did I ever tell you about this place?
You mean like Native American folklore, right?
Do you want to call it that?
Well, I mean, I read up on some of it when I was trying to find out more about the place. Oh. You believe in all that, don't you?
Like I said before, Jennifer, this place isn't safe.
I am really sorry about what happened to your wife. I really am. Don't you think? I don't know. It's the kind of stuff that people make up in small towns to cut through the boredom. Like monsters and stuff.
Let me put it to you like this. For about 30 years, the people in this town, the pets, wild animals, have been mutilated in these woods. There's a pattern. It seems that he mutilates and kills the males, and the females, it seems he abducts. Every abduction, every murder is gone unsolved. And believe this, they will continue to go unsolved as long as it's still out there.
But why just abduct the females?
The creature is very human-like. Its anatomy is very similar to that of a male human. Very similar. Close enough that it can breed with a human female. So yeah, maybe these small town folks do invent things. No one's had to invent anything over here. There's something in these woods that's pure.
I don't even know what to say to that.
All I'm trying to say is, maybe you should leave, Jennifer.
Okay, it's official. Boggy Creek is a 10.0 on the creepy scale. This place is weird. That Dustin guy sounds just as weird as those freaks we saw in town today.
He wasn't weird, but he does think there's something out there in the woods.
Ooh. Is he hot?
What?
This mysterious cabin guy, Dustin.
I don't know. Why would I have no idea.
He is!
Whatever.
I knew it. Aw, Jen, you have a crush.
He's okay. He's so-so.
You should hook up with him.
That is great advice. I will march right out there and do that. Are you my pimp?
Jen, I just want you to have some fun. You know, smile more.
All right, you guys brought the tent, right?
Mm-hmm.
Excellent. Look, I got a portable stove, propane, matches, I got everything. So I think we're good. You guys aren't going to be all scared and shit out in the woods, are you?
Please.
I'm just saying, you know, I don't want to be the one doing all the work. We do plan on roughing it up a bit, right?
I might get scared. But if it were up to me, I would just stay here where there's running water, a bath, nice comfortable bed.
Hmm? How could driving be so damn tiring? I'm exhausted.
I hear that. Well, you'll sleep like a baby tonight. It is so peaceful out here. I run away, take the hand and try to run away. Just to see me going
Got to be kidding me. Do you guys mind? We're trying to sleep in here.
Goodness.
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, I'm just nothing. Just writing.
So is it sad being here?
Yeah. But it's good sad.
Good sad?
Yeah, like, I don't know. I've missed him so much. And when I'm here, even though he's not here anymore, I feel like I'm more near to him than I have been in a long time. Like, than I could ever be. I don't know. It's weird. I mean, surrounded by his stuff. I feel like I'm home. Is that crazy? I feel a little crazy too, though.
You're not crazy. You know, Jen, I kind of envy what you have with your dad. I mean, I know he died and all, but you guys were really connected. That's something I never will and never have with my parents. We're just so different. You know, in a way, you're lucky.
Yeah, maybe. You know, I don't know how your rotten parents got such a wonderful daughter. They are crazy.
I know, but that's why I have you.
That's right. You know that's true.
I love you, girl.
I love you too, Mike. Thanks for coming with me.
Of course.
Even if you had to bring a circus.
I'm sorry. It'll get better, yeah. I promise.
You always gotta bring a party with you.
I know, right? Hey, I just want you to have fun, girl. Good night.
Good night. Something, I guess. You didn't hear anything?
No, I didn't hear anything.
All right.
It's fine, let's just go back to sleep.
Y'all, y'all should have seen y'all faces. Y'all was like,
shitty thing to do, Tommy.
Come on, man. Hey, we're on vacay, remember? Chill.
Look, if everything's okay, we're gonna go back to bed.
Yeah, everything's fine. My boyfriend just has a sick sense of humor. He's a bit challenged in the maturity department.
Come on. Hey.
No.
What? Oh, come on, babe. Damn. Look, it was just a joke, all right? That's all it was. Look, y'all two, y'all just need to have some fun and loosen up a little bit, man, for real. But you should have seen your faces.
Behave. I'll be right back.
Shoot. I'm just getting started. So what y'all need to do, y'all just need to live a little bit, that's all. Golly, man. Come on. Life's too short.
Jen, I'm so sorry he did that.
Why is he even here?
I wasn't sure he'd come or else I would have told you. He had a job just a couple hours away and is off work tomorrow, so he wanted to come and hang out. But I promise, he's gone by Monday morning. Cross my heart. Hope to die, stick a needle in my eye. Sorry.
Just don't wake me with any more of your surprises, Maya.
Okay. One night.
Hello? Somebody there?
Who is it?
If I could see somebody out there, you think I'd be asking if there's anybody out there?
Don't talk to me like that.
Like what?
Like an asshole.
Thank you.
realized that my fantasy of sleeping with two beautiful women would end up like this. Shit. Man, that floor is hard as hell. Where's Jennifer?
She's probably out running. She does it every morning.
Word. Doesn't she know that leaving us alone like this is dangerous?
Huh? Whatever.
Come here, girl.
Call the coroner, tell him we got another one. When you're done, just get your pussy ass over here and help me.
Don't be such a scaredy cat. Get in.
Hey, stop playing. I'm not getting in that. Look at it. Look at all that green stuff floating around. Like fish poop or something. As far as I know, it can be some green flesh-eating bacteria disease or something like that.
Like you even know what bacteria is. It's just algae, dumbass. Come on, jump in.
No, it don't look like algae. You get your black ass in there first, and then I'll jump.
Fine, Tommy. I'm such a little wuss.
Whatever.
Damn. Well, I guess I better just get it over with.
Get over it.
I can't do it.
I can't. I told you. It's nasty, huh?
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Let's not do it.
Come on,
come on. Get it.
Watch out. T-Money, what's up, baby?
Morning.
Morning.
Where you guys been, man? Oh, she thought she was about to get me in that nasty-ass water, man.
What happened?
No, she didn't get in either, though.
No, it was dirty.
What?
No, we are not at the beach, guys. Uh-oh. I'm not kidding.
Hey, so did you tell Tia about that interesting experience at the diner?
Yeah.
Yeah, she told me that. That was classic.
Y'all, oh my God. The people in this town are so spooky. I mean, we walk in the diner. From the moment we walk in, they just stared at us the whole time.
Yeah?
Yeah. Hey, and this old guy was on the porch. I expected him just to take out his banjo and just go to work when we walked out.
Obvious, Carol.
Well, I'm done. I'm finished, and I mean that this time I am going. Do you have anything to say?
Back to bed, baby.
Jen's pretty bent out of shape about us being here, huh?
No, she's fine.
She doesn't seem fine.
Well, it's kind of my fault. I kind of put her on the spot. She's just really been a mess with her father dying and all, and I didn't realize she wanted to be here alone.
No, look, Jen's a sweet girl. You know, she just got a lot of things she's going through right now, that's all. She'll be all right.
Well, maybe, but I'm sorry. That doesn't give you an excuse to be just a bitch.
Hey, watch it, girl. That's my best friend you're talking about.
And you know what? I actually think it's great that she's actually around people, you know? I mean, being alone by yourself, being a hermit like that, that can't be good for nobody.
So what happened to her dad anyway?
He was found on the side of the highway out there in his running clothes. They think it was a hit and run, some sort of large vehicle. When they found him, he was almost unrecognizable.
Shit, that's awful.
I've heard worse. I mean, at least he didn't suffer, right? What? All I meant was that some people suffer. He was lucky in, like, a weird sort of way. Y'all want to take the boat out or something?
So hungry. I'll go make sandwiches.
No, actually, I'll come with you.
No, stay here. It only takes me a few minutes.
All right. I got you. Don't want any beers.
There you go.
That'll work, buddy. Write about
nothing,
huh? Hey, look, I'm sorry if we're imposing by being out here.
It's okay.
It's a great place.
Yeah, I like it.
Dave, can you come here for a second?
Just hold on, give me a minute. So how long did your dad live out here?
11 years. This is the first time that I've been back in a while.
Did you guys get in a fight or something?
No. No fight. My dad, he had some issues with people.
That sucks.
Yeah.
Dave? Can you, put some sunscreen on my back?
Man, don't act like you didn't do that. Oh. How the hell did you get that on the car? Dude,
Why in the hell would I drive all the way out here from Bunkfuck, Egypt, decapitate Piggy, and then sit around and just look at this nasty ass shit on my car, huh? Why would I do something like that, Dave?
We should call the cops. There are cops around here, right?
No. Okay, just hold off on calling the cops. You two try not to kill each other. I'm gonna handle this. I'll
wait,
be right back.
Wait, Jen, where are you going? We'll be right back.
Come on, I'm not the only one that's gonna be digging this goddamn grave.
You're gonna be digging that.
No, you're gonna be helping me dig this too.
2-4, Tommy.
Shut up, white boy.
Dustin, it's Jennifer from next door. If you're in there, please open up.
Not in there.
Someone threw a mutilated hog on the hood of my friend's car, and I want to know if it was you.
Was it me?
By the way, I'm Maya.
So wait, we're supposed to just believe that it magically appeared there?
I don't care what you believe. I told you I didn't do it. Look, you're in a swamp surrounded by deep woods. There are dead animals everywhere. It's like I told you last night. There's something out there. It's been mutilating animals for years. But even worse, sometimes it mutilates people who happen to be in the wrong place at the wrong time.
Oh, come on, you're not talking about that Bigfoot.
Shit. Again?
I'm really sorry about what happened to your wife. And I think that you know that. But I'm not gonna be scared off. My father, he left me that cabin. And I intend to stay there as long as I want.
Hey, look. You're so convinced that there's something out here. Why are you here?
If y'all care anything about these girls, get them out of here.
Well, was that supposed to be a threat or something? Huh?
Dude, chill.
No, I'm just saying, you got a gun. Well, I'm just saying, if it was a threat or something, then maybe we should do something about it, you know?
Well, that's just great. We've got dead pigs, man with a gun, Bigfoot, you two morons, and no cops.
Hey.
Hey.
Man, that's thunder.
I love Texas thunderstorms.
Yeah, me too. And I love it like just like this, right when it starts to pour.
Where's Brooke?
She had to sleep a little bit. Said she feels nauseous.
She's pregnant.
She better not be.
That's a good one.
So what was that all about earlier?
What do you mean?
A conversation with your neighbor. You think he's the one that threw the pig on Tommy's car?
I think he really doesn't want us to be here. And it makes sense that it would be him. Like, Tommy's afraid of algae. I don't see him killing a pig, dragging it through the woods. Yeah. You know what I mean?
I guess you're right.
Like, it's just him, our neighbor, and us out here. You know what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm. Yeah, I think it's him.
What do you think about this whole Bigfoot thing? You think that's real?
What do I think about that? Well, I have never been one for fantasy, you know. And even if I was, I would be a lot more terrified of some psychotic human being, like, going after people with a machete. You know what I mean? Like, not some big, scary ape. Please.
Dang it!
What, girl? What you doing?
Babe, do this.
Yeah. Let me show you how you do it. Watch the man, how he get fucked up. I got this.
Ah, you suck. Let me show you.
No. I was good at this back in high school. I was good.
Where's Dave? He's out on the porch with Jennifer. Dave, something inside, I'm scared.
1 second.
No, now.
Bro, just give me a minute.
You know, getting a little sick of this shit.
What shit?
You two flirting. What the hell? I get it. You want to bang her or something? Do you, Dave? Huh? What?
Nothing, man. Nothing at all. I'm just saying. Hey, you know what? Why don't you come on over here with us, all right? Come on, girl. Yeah, you... oh. All right. Okay, let me help you.
Buying
salt. All right. Hold on. Now that's a double, so drink okay. That real slow.
That's good.
Oh. You know what? I got something for you that's going to be just right, okay? You need something with a little bit more kick. Hold on. Let me give you one of these.
I'll just, you know what? Just you guys are so great. I love you so much.
That's great.
Maybe I better,
Yeah, it's fine. I'll catch you later. What exactly do you find so interesting about her?
What?
I see the way you look at her.
What are you talking about, Brooke?
I can get any guy I want, and I chose to be with you, so don't pull this shit on me now.
Anyone?
Yeah, huh? Anyone.
Okay, then be with anyone.
Thanks, bitch. Maybe you can hook up with Dave now. You should.
Guys, I'm sorry.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
Hey, you're not gonna chase your girl, man?
No. That's what she expects me to do. She's not going anywhere.
She's just a little bit high maintenance, huh?
No. You think?
Yeah.
A little.
So how many drinks you make for anyway?
I only give her 2, man. Don't.
Jeez.
Then she took the whole bottle.
Oh, shit.
Oh, Tommy Boo Boo, I know.
All right, y'all, look.
I'm pretty tired, man. Killed us today.
I hear you, I'm exhausting myself. You know what, y'all can actually take the bed if you want.
No, Jim, I can't do that.
No, seriously, it's fine. I don't even have the energy to get off this couch. So go right ahead.
You sure?
Yeah, you sure about that?
I'm sure. The change, the sheets.
Thanks, girl.
You're welcome.
Good night. Never about the mess.
Are you sure you don't want to go after her?
No. She's done this before. Trust me. She'll be back once she calms down.
Fucking asshole. Should have never come here with him anyway. I mean, who does he think he is, right? What a prick. Hello? Hello? Breathe. Just thanks for looking for me, asshole. I could have been killed out there. I was as fast as you could do it himself. Try to pull this crap on me.
Good morning, sunshine. How are you?
Damn, do you have to be so loud? Damn, girl.
Sorry.
I got this. I got it.
Oh, thank you.
Hey, yo, so how's your girl, man?
I don't know.
She up yet? Is she coming?
You see, dude, she jacked my truck last night. Went to some motel. Yeah, stupid. I guess the way she was acting, she felt, hey, I don't want to show my face again. Whatever. I'm going to check on her tomorrow afternoon.
Okay, guys. I got the waters.
Here. Hey, bro. These yours?
All right, man. Very funny.
Thank you.
That's so much food. You think we weren't coming back or something?
Well, that's because my girl's on a rag. You see, when she's on a rag like that, she gets very hungry.
Asshole! I'm
just saying.
You do know that it's not such a good idea to be out in the woods with a bleeder.
What?
Yeah.
Why?
It just attracts the wild animals. They can smell the blood from miles away.
Just playing, baby. Come on.
Yeah.
Oh, what's wrong, man? This makes you miss your girl?
Drunk? Hell no, man. As soon as we get back, it's over. That was a mistake.
Really? So what you think she's doing all alone by herself in the hotel?
Probably sticking little needles in a voodoo doll that looks just like me.
Wow. This is Lover's Lane, huh, Jim? You know what? Your dad can definitely pick up. Yeah, all right. So as I was saying, so then it's like this guy with a hockey mask on, right? He comes over to the camp and he just starts going at it and slashing these guys and just picking them up and putting them in the backpacks and just throwing them against the trees and everything like that.
Dude, we heard that one before.
Okay, well, fine. Right, well, you got a better one you can tell?
Campfire stories are lame.
Well, at least I try, man. Whatever, man. You got one better?
Okay, baby.
Thank you.
So when you get back, how long are you going to be staying with Maya's family?
Well, actually, that was supposed to be a surprise.
What surprise?
In 2 weeks, I'm off to boot camp.
Are you serious?
Nope. Time to cut the hair.
Does my dad know?
He's actually the one that got me in. Yeah, we didn't want to say anything until we knew for sure. But I didn't think I had a chance in hell. If I play my cards right in a few years, I can apply to become an officer. Maybe fly helicopters and shit. How cool would that be?
That'd be cool, man.
Aw, that's great, Dave. I'm so proud of you.
Thanks.
Well, congratulations.
Thanks.
I'm gonna go to bed, guys. We got a long hike tomorrow.
Yeah, me too. I'm getting pretty sleepy. All
right, I'll put out the fire.
You having fun?
I am.
You forgive me now for inviting the others?
I guess I have to. I'm glad Tommy and Dave are here. Not so much Brooke.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about it. I am so happy she didn't come. That girl has a couple of screws loose.
It goes decent?
Aren't you supposed to ask that question before you poke your head in?
Now, what would be the fun in that?
Hey, where's Tommy?
Using the little boy's room. So, where's everyone sleeping?
Well, I'm here, and the two lovebirds are over there, and you are here.
Cool.
Ten kids? Man, what she think my battles are doing? Ten, maybe one or two, but ten? Nope. Hello? Come on, man, this shit ain't funny. What the hell's going on with me? I'm tripping, man. Just probably some small wood animal. A teeny tiny squirrel and shit. Man, come on, Tommy, man. Come on, you're a grown man from Texas. Get it together. Shit.
Oh. Damn. Buddy.
All right. Okay, I'm scared, okay? You win.
See if I can find him. I'll be right back.
Tommy! Tommy! Tommy, if this is another one of your jokes, stop now. I'm not in the mood. Tommy, I mean it. Stop.
Hey, guys. He's not answering. I'm getting really worried.
I'm sure he's fine, Maya. It's probably just another one of his jokey jokes. I mean, look, we're camping in a swamp under a full moon. This is perfect material for him.
Yeah, I think so, right? It's fine. Lay down. I'll be here in a second.
Yeah, you're right. He's probably just being a prick.
Good night. I don't know why you're apologizing. If it was up to me, I'd be sleeping right here.
Hey, I'm really worried. Something just doesn't feel right. I'm gonna go see if I can find him again.
Oh, I got him.
I'll find him. I'm probably constipated or something.
Tommy! Come on, Tommy. Enough is enough already, man. You gonna make me come find you.
That's a long shit, Tommy.
I just wish sometimes he'd grow the hell up, you know what I mean?
Tommy is Tommy. He's always been this way, and you always loved him.
Love him, yes, but like him right now? Hell no.
Tommy!
Come on, man, this is stupid. I hate you, Tommy. Maya hates you, Tommy. Tommy!
I'm not going out there.
Maya, seriously, I'm sure that everything is fine. I mean, Tommy probably just talked Dave into one of his little pranks or something.
No, something is wrong, Jen. Very, very wrong. I'm scared.
Okay, okay, just take a deep breath. And I'm sure everything's gonna be fine. And I'll go out there and I'll check and I'll be right back.
Don't go out there, please.
What are you doing?
Looking for something that's used as a weapon. Shit, we don't have anything. We have to save ourselves.
No, I can't.